Hi, I'm Callum Smith. I'm a professional boxer.
Callum, it's amazing to have you here tonight. Why do you think it is important to celebrate the industry behind British sporting success?
I think obviously the sport and people get celebrated a lot, and no, it's not just them who put all the work in. There's a lot of people behind the scenes doing a lot of work, and I think everyone involved in any sport and triumph should get acknowledged and should get appreciated.
Of course, yourself, you've got a big fight coming up. Can you talk a little bit about that, the build-up, and how you're feeling?
Yeah, I'm feeling good. It's a big fight, the biggest one in my career so far, challenging for the world title against George Groves. Doesn't really get much bigger. It's also the final of a tournament as well, so I'm excited. I'm looking forward to it. I'm in camp training now, and I'm very confident I can come away with the win and become a world champion.
Does it add an extra pressure and excitement to a fight when it's an all-British contest?
Yeah, it does. A bit of both, obviously. It adds pressure, but it adds that little bit more excitement as well. And not only that, I just think it makes the rewards a little bit better. I get a bit more credit beating a fellow Brit for the world title than I would to fight someone who, you know, your average man on the street wouldn't really know. So it just makes it a bigger fight all round. But these are the fights I want to be involved in.
Of course, obviously the final of a tournament is always a tough contest, but can you talk about your opponent and what you see as his key strengths, the things that you've got to watch out for in that ring?
Yeah, he's a good fighter. He's got a good jab. You know, he's very heavy-handed and he's experienced. He's been there before. He had a few failed world title attempts beforehand, and you know, he finally won it in his fourth shot. So, you know, he's experienced, but I believe I'm the better man. I believe I'm good enough to go there and I'll take his world title off him, but it should be an exciting fight while it lasts.
Why do you think we seem to be in the midst of such a golden era for British fighting?
I don't know. I just think everyone seems to be doing well. And there's an old saying, success breeds success. And I think that's the case at the minute. Everyone seems to be bouncing off each other and competing with each other to do well and outshine each other. And you know, we're doing well at the minute across many sports in Britain. And long may it continue.